कॉमेडी चैनल की 10 इंजीनियस 10। आज आप देख रहे हो आपका भाई फुल जोश में है, इतना जोश में है कि आपका भाई इंग्लिश की जगह हिंदी में बात कर रहा है। इतना जोश में है कि I was supposed to go sharp and then come back and shoot the video, but the सब छूट छेड़ छाड़ के segment level इतना था कि मैं towel में shoot कर रहा हूँ, but no issues, that does not matter, shower does not matter, whatever matters is only content and content. Guys, मैं ask me क्यों भाई आज आप इतना कुछ क्यों हो? Let me tell you, this is my 10th video on YouTube and I am very 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 excited because I had kept a target of making 4 videos a month and that equals to 8 videos in 2 months. Mera wo goal pura hua hai guys. I thought I would speak to you first, then go have a shower and I'll come back and see you guys again in 15 minutes. I use 3 packets of Pantene for my chidiya ka ghosla. Main ye aapko kyun bata raha hu mujhe koi idea nahi hai, par main bata raha hu, aap suniye. Bye. See you in 15 minutes. Bye. Wait for 5 more minutes, guys. I'm also excited the same way. Aap vlog dekhne ke liye kitna excited ho, usse bhi double mein vlog banane ke liye excited ho. Ye dekho, isko dhone ke liye lagta hai 10 minutes. So please understand, guys.
So guys, शवर तो हो गया पर लाइटिंग का थोड़ा दिक्कत आ रहा है, बिकॉज हमारे सूर्य भगवान का स्लीपिंग टाइम हो चुका है दोस्तों। पर कोई बात नहीं, लेट्स गो टू आवर रूम। इन माय रूम आई हैव अ सूर्य भगवान लाइट प्रो मैक्स व्हिच आई एम गोना शो यू नाउ। तो चलिए मेरे साथ। सो आई होप यू गाइस आर एक्साइटेड टू सी दिस। 3, 2, 1 Guys, this is what I was speaking about. So let's see how it looks.
ये कनेक्ट भी करना पड़ता है यार। Here we go.
Dun, dun, dun. Tell me, guys, कैसा लगा आपको मेरा सूर्य भगवान लाइट प्रो मैक्स? I hope आप लोगों को अच्छा लगा। And अगर आपको सूर्य भगवान लाइट प्रो मैक्स पसंद आया तो you can buy this product. Link is in the description below.
Okay, so in today's video I'm gonna speak about the gears that I use in my vlog. The reason behind making this video is कि a lot of guys ask me that bro आप कौन सा माइक यूज करते हो, आप कौन सा ट्राइपॉड यूज करते हो, आप कौन सा गोरिल्ला पॉड यूज करते हो, आप कौन सा रिंग लाइट यूज करते हो। एंड सो टूडे आई एम हियर टू टेल यू कि वॉट आई यूज। सो लेट्स गो।
So guys, these are all the gears that I use. This is not an unboxing video. I'll just briefly tell you ki what all I have and I mostly use. So let me start from... Okay. First things first, let me start with my camera. This is my camera. Ye Kodak ka point and shoot camera hai. And the best thing about this camera is, ye kaam nahi karta hai.
Kya bol raha hu?
This camera will always be on my table. इसको मैं देख के inspiration लेके मेरे mobile का 5 megapixel का camera में shoot करता हूँ। Now let's seriously start the video. अभी I can't show you the tripod because उसी पे लगा के shoot कर रहा हूँ, but I'll show you the box. This is the tripod which I use. इस company का कोई branding जैसा कुछ तो नहीं है। It's a tripod by model 3120A. It's really good tripod. इसको मैंने purchase किए हुए अभी almost 8 to 10 months हुआ है। Trust me, tripod is very useful whenever you are alone and want to shoot by keeping it on a level surface. इसका बहुत उपयोग होता है। So the next thing I would like to show you is my Gorilla Pod. This is of a brand named Venganza. The link is in the description. So the next product is the microphone that I use. That's of Boya. The model is MM1. It's a shotgun cardioid microphone. I'm using this one even now. This comes hamara Surya Bhagwan, the ring light. I bought this recently. It comes with a stand. Even iska link description mein hai. Then comes my most expensive gear that I have bought. That's one and only the Moza Mini S gimbal. Basically, this is a mobile gimbal. It's just fabulous. I have not used this everywhere, but wherever I have used, it has been very helpful. One more thing is this one, the Motorola ka headphones. That is very helpful while editing. Isko purchase kiye hue, it's been around 2 years.
So guys, this was all about my vlogging gear. So if you have any queries regarding any of the gears, then do let me know in the comment section. If you want, I'll make a separate video on each of the product and give it to you guys.
ये एक बच गया था.
This is vacuum वाला car का holder which holds the mobile. I not made any vlogs in the car or while driving or something like that. But purchase करके तो रखा है. ये मैंने इधर ही 100 rupees को लिया in our KLG road. As I said, if you want to buy any of these products, the link is in the description. You can go and check it out. हाँ, मोबाइल के बारे में बताना तो भूल ही गया. So the mobile I use is my own mobile. That is Xiaomi का Mi Y2. It has a pretty decent camera, 5 megapixel का front camera which I am using right now. And plus 12+5 का dual camera at the rear. So if you guys ask me कि if at all you're upgrading or which one you'll go, then I would say this one. That's the Xiaomi ka Note 9 Pro Max. Unfortunately, I can't give you the link of this particular product because aaj hi sale tha, but it got over in just 5 seconds. Like aaj, so at 12 PM aaj sale tha. It just got over in 5 to 10 seconds man. Kya isna bhai, Amazon kya kar raha ho bhai aap log? Woh to stock mein nahi hai. Then if you ask which is the best mobile to start vlogging, then I would recommend you Xiaomi ka Redmi Note 8 Pro. It's also an amazing mobile. It has got like literally everything that a basic vlogger would need. Is price mein 8GB RAM plus 128GB ka storage. That mobile phone is good according to me because it has a 64 megapixel primary camera with 8+2+2 or telephoto wide angle WhatsApp, and you have a 20 megapixel ka selfie camera. I believe is pretty much enough for a beginner. Then it has got a G90 octa-core processor, quite good for gamers as well as bloggers. It has also got 6.53 inches ka dot notch HDR display, which has a 2340x1080 ka panel. That's just lit, man. PUBG walo, you can buy this. I'm planning to invest another 400 rupees on one more gear, that is a green screen, which I would require to put it here. Uske liye maine do nails bhi lagwaye. Bolne ke liye to green screen hai. Like, oh re bap re, to movies mein use hota hai. But it's not that costly. It's around 300 to 400 rupees. I believe that will be very useful. Like, we can change the backgrounds. Whenever I'll buy, if you guys want, then I'll make an unboxing video of it and give it to you guys. If you guys want me to make a video on any of those gadgets, please mention down in the comment section. I'll definitely make a video for you guys. So with that said, I would like to thank each and every subscriber of Kiddos Engineers Vlogs in being a part of my journey and help me reach this milestone of hitting 300 plus subscribers in completion of just 10 videos. I would like to thank you from bottom of my heart.
See you in the next one.